allegations of the Michael Jackson trial have finally...
We're right here about 45 minutes of deliberating now for the past 35 minutes.
Why you want to divorce me?
Three and a half hours of jury deliberation here.
You know, we're approaching 6 hours in that jury room, our unofficial count of how long the jury has been in that room.
We are all on standby waiting for word. We know that the jurors have sent out a note asking the judge a question. We don't know what it is.
Gang violence and bloodshed on the street. You got homeless people with no food to eat, with no clothes on their back and no shoes for their feet. We got drug addiction and the crime of the week. We got so much corruption, police brutality. We got street walkers walking in the darkness. Yeah. Tell me what I will do.
The jury has reached a verdict.
Why you want to
involve me? The jury in Michael Jackson case has reached a verdict. Within the hour, we will know what that means.
Why you
want to
involve me?
Later, but I'm gonna go out there guilty on the molestation count.
The verdict will be in. Michael Jackson, guilty or not guilty?
Why you wanna trip on me?
And there is Tom Ezra, as he often did during his trial, waiting to see the motorcade carrying his client, Michael Jackson.
The defense attorney is now walking into the courthouse.